Okay, you have asked for it, so here it is. A YouTube subscriber with the name Laurent ZB wanted me to create an expert advisor where two exponential moving averages cross. So now I create the video. Okay, what you see here is a crossing of two exponential moving averages. This one is calculated for 20 candles. And this one is calculated for 50 candles. And the idea is that if the 20 candle exponential moving average crosses the 50 candle exponential moving average from below, you should buy. In the other case, that the 20 candle moving average crosses the 50 candle moving average here, you should sell. And in this situation, it is likely that the two moving averages will cross soon. Now that they have crossed each other, you can see there is a buy signal in the left upper corner of your chart. In the best case, this crossing could be the optimal point to go short. And this is where you would close your trade. In the other case, you would buy here, go long, and you would close your trade here. This is very easy to understand, but if the market is going sideways, this indicator might produce several false signals, as every other indicator does. But if everything is going well, you would have sold here, and it goes all the way down, until the next crossing happens here. Now, how can we create a crossing moving average expert advisor for MQL5? As always, please click on this little button here or press the F4 key to bring up the MetaEditor, and we will create a new file from template. It will be an expert advisor. Continue. We will call it simple EMA crossover. This is exponential moving average. Continue, finish, and remove everything above the onTick function. We also delete the command lines here. And the first step is to create two arrays. We will call them my moving average array 1 and my moving average array 2. Now we want to define the properties for the first EMA by using the IMA function for the current currency pair on the chart and the currently selected time period on that chart. And we want to calculate 20 candles. We don't want any shift to the left or to the right. And we want to use the mode EMA. That's an exponential moving average. For a simple moving average, we would use mode SMA. And we want to calculate based on the close prices of the last 20 candles. For the second exponential moving average, we will do all the same, but we want to calculate 50 candles. And now for both of our arrays, we want to use array set as series for my moving average array 1 and my moving average array 2 to sort the price array from the current candle downwards. And with the function copy buffer, we will fill my moving average array 1 and my moving average array 2 according to our definition that we created here. This 0 stands for only one line. This 0 is for the current candle, and we want to copy the prices of 3 candles. Okay, let's calculate if we have an entry signal. Because if my moving average array 1 for the current candle is greater than my moving average 2 for the current candle, and if the last value for the candle before was lower than the last value of my moving average array 2, then we have a crossover. Because conditions changed from candle 1 to candle 0. Candle 0 is always the current candle, and candle 1 is the candle before. And if this is the case, we want to use the command function, and it will output the word buy on the left upper corner of the chart screen. And in the other case, if my moving average array 1 for the current candle is now below my moving average array 2 for the current candle, and if it was above my moving average array 2 for the last candle, then I want to output the word sell on the left upper corner of the chart. Okay, so let's compile that expert advisor. Click this little button over here or hit the F4 key to bring up the MetaTrader. Click on View, Strategy Tester, and select the simple emacrossover.ex5 file. Mark the visualization option here and start your engine. And here we go, no crossing so far, but it should happen very soon. Let's speed that up a little bit here. And here is a crossing and it says buy, and it would have gone all the way up until the next crossing will happen. So now this is the case, and now it is saying sell. So now you know how you can create a crossover entry signal with MQL5 for two exponential moving averages, and you have done it with this little expert advisor.